We did it, Donald. We did it.
Victor, are you okay?
Everything's fine, Donna. Everything's perfect.
You need to get out of there. Quickly. I'll use the sensors to try and help you. Be careful. I beg you. Victor, I can see you clearly now on the map of the complex. There are blockages ahead of you and no way around. You'll have to get through them.
There's something strange here.
What do you mean? Wait a minute. I see it. Don't go near it.
But what is it, Donna? I've never seen anything like it.
Judging by the sensors, this entity emits electromagnetic waves. It could be extremely dangerous. Go around it, but throw something from far away first to figure out how far its effect can reach.
I'm sorry.
Subject 47 is here. Can you hear it?
Hear it and see it. Do you have any idea what this means? Do you remember how they react to living beings?
I'm looking for a way to defend myself in case I run into them on the way out. Don't worry.
Victor, the door is blocked. Give me 5 seconds. Done.
I feel bad. Devil only knows why. Doesn't look like I'm wounded.
That's what I was afraid of. One second. There's a dining room ahead of you, followed by several airmail terminals. Head that way. I'll send a first aid kit to Terminal 5 for you. Just hurry. You're there. Terminal 5, Victor.
Yeah. One second. Ah, that's much better. Time to keep moving. Thank you. kill me on the spot if they find me. My own employees of my own conglomerate. Shooting me in the head? God, I need to get to the other side.
Movement up ahead. It's subject 47.
Of all the... Can you go around?
No. This is the only way.
Well, I guess there's no other choice. I'm going to have to kill it.
Just be careful. Please.
Next, Donald.
1 second. All right. There's a door here. It's locked. I don't have access to it. How can we get you out? Wait, let me think. There's gotta be an emergency generator. You need to start it up to get the door open.
I don't remember that area. What's there?
Behind the door? Freedom, Victor.
I did it. I had to. It's my destiny. Of course, they think the worst has already happened to them. how wrong they are.
Volunteer, this is 400. I'm your watcher. My task is to guide your activity on Granichny. This includes giving you missions from the New Light conglomerate. You are currently located in Bunker Alpha, one of the safest places on the island. To leave the bunker, you need an access card.
I have the card. Time to get out of here.
What was that?
There's no other way but forward.
Volunteer. According to my sensors, they tell me that the door has been opened. That means you have exited the bunker. You are unable to reply at the moment. Two-way communications are down. The island's comm station is not transmitting. You must determine what is wrong with it. The station is located in the Lighthouse of Hope.
Well, I'm here, on Granichny. It's been 2 years since Day X. Our world has changed, become more dangerous, more foreign. And all because of that damn madman. I joined the volunteer ranks at the New Light conglomerate, wanting to help return our country and the world to the way they once were. Wanting to eliminate all of the horrible things which now filled our planet.
The scum
had birthed into existence. Our ranks weren't just made up of volunteers, of course. They were prisoners, too. But I thought that was fair. This way, they could redeem themselves in the eyes of society as they proved their usefulness to it. You might find this hard to believe, but Granichny is pure hell on Earth. That's where it all began. And that's where New Light plans to send it all back to the way it was. In briefing, they told us danger waited for us here, lurking around every corner. Mortal danger. And not just from the creatures that had overrun the island, but also from the illnesses, or so people called the paranormal afflictions. I didn't know much about these things. But I did know I had to stay on my guard.
Who's there?
This!
destroyed. Who could have done this? I need to repair this somehow. I remember from my briefing on Granichny that there was a movie theater somewhere around here. I bet I can find what I need there.